Oh. Is it Boba Fett?
This is Boba Fett.
Oh, yeah. I knew him. Daniel Logan is his name, right? Yep. I met him at a convention once. Is that him?
That is Boba Fett.
Okay.
What's his superpower?
I've never seen Star Wars. I have no idea.
This is Boba Fett for sure.
What's his superpower?
I'm asking you.
I don't know.
He's got a shark. It looks like he's got shark fins.
Oh, I don't know.
A shark mouth on his front.
I told you I didn't see Star Wars when we went on the Star Wars ride.
You have to guess what his superpower is. That's the game.
Oh,
he's a shark. He has shark vibes.
Do the meme game.
Okay, so here's how it works.
Okay.
I am going to show you a meme without a template. First, you're going to try to guess.
You're a meme without a template.
Ian, what is it? Oh, can't believe you said that about me.
Thank you, Dan.
Raw, you got
funny. Okay. Oh, it's like a TikTok.
Okay, so the first one is Arthur's fist.
I've seen it.
Oh, I want to thank Philip and Know Your Meme for helping us put this together.
Wait, that's the game? He's the guy who created Know Your Meme?
No, he has the website Know Your Meme.
Oh.
He just works there.
Oh, he works there.
Cool.
But yeah, he reached out and offered
help. Arthur's fist. So what do you think this is used to convey?
Anger.
Yes, that's it.
Okay. Really?
I mean, right? But the funny thing is that...
Why is that a meme? That's like literal.
The funny thing is that it's from Arthur the Children's... Baby Daddy.
The Baby Daddy Grilled Cheese.
Baby Daddy Grilled Cheese.
What else we got?
Oh.
Wait, how is this vegan?
Ew, and it's also just like cheese in a bun.
You know what it looked like is a diaper change.
It's
like,
so hard.
Change my diaper, Daddy.
No, like not even being funny.
Me?
That's insane. There's no way that's a sandwich. Okay, no, okay.
Daddy, change my diaper. This is what a dirty diaper looks like.
Have you ever changed a diaper?
Dude, I've changed a billion diapers.
Have you?
Why do you think I haven't? I don't know if that's good. Hey, everybody, it's Joe Exotic, Ethan Exotic. And they didn't think it was possible, but they brought us together. It's Carol Baskin.
Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. It's Trisha Baskins here.
Trisha Baskin. I have a confession to make to you, Trisha Baskins. I don't know why, but I have the inexplicable urge to want to murder you.
You should say unalive if you don't want to get censored. That's what they say
unalive?
On TikTok. They say unalive on TikTok when you talk about...
I'm going to unalive you so hard conveying a conservative view on the world or something.
Yeah. Well, just in my experience, Hasidic Jews like actually do like spit on you in Fairfax.
Oh, for real?
For real.
Oh, well, don't go on Fairfax.
I used to live by a
they
Hebrew
spit
school.
At you?
It only happened twice.
I throw hands with those mother...
It happened twice. And one time his daughter was taking a picture. There's like a Jewish school right there by Erewhon. Because I used to live by in the Palazzo and it was right there. So I used to go walk to get my nails done there. And one of the couple of the girls were getting pictures of me. Well, my shirt said, like, I had no idea. And the dad came and literally like, what? He like grabbed her. He spit on me. Like, what are you doing with this trash? Like that. Like, that's all I know of his Jews.
Yeah, they're the worst. I mean, with peace and love, of course.
And.
They're the worst.
Well, and women are not allowed to like pray. But non-Orthodox Jewish women can pray and they can wear the tally.
Yeah, I mean, look at what we brought here together.
This is amazing. This looks, I mean,
you look amazing. Let me just say,
you look amazing too. You lost so much
weight. Thank you. I'm afraid to get, I don't know if I lost weight. Trisha always thinks I look skinny. Trisha always thinks.
I don't always tell you look skinny.
Have you ever showed up and been like, he looks fat today? Be honest.
I say you look the same. I never think you look fatter.
Yeah.
But definitely skinnier today.
You're the only one that noticed. So God bless you.
People don't focus on weight as much as we focus on weight. Like, fat people focus more on weight than, like, others.
To be the first Jew.
The first Jew?
Yes, the first Jewish person.
Oh, my God. Easy.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, let's see what you got. Moses, that's incorrect.
Oh, that's not true.
What did he do? He's God.
Abraham is correct.
Abraham?
Moses!
Abraham had the Technicolor Dreamcoat. Who's Abraham? Invites are $200 a piece, our wedding invites, and we're inviting like 250 people. So how much money is that?
Just for the invitation is 200?
It's bouge.
Bro, that's how much we paid per head. Me and Ela on our wedding in Israel, we paid $350 per person for the wedding.
Oh, really?
You're spending almost as much just on the invitation. What am I getting? Like a watch?
No. Or real quick, can I just say real quick? I do think, and this is the last thing I'll talk about, and then we can talk about Bryce Hall because I really want to talk about Bryce Hall. I think I'm getting ripped off with my Adam Sandler clothes. I posted a photo the other day and people noticed that my hemline was round and the one in that photo.
Oh, you think you're getting fake?
Square.
Dude, people are putting up fakes literally just to scam you.
And I paid $750 for it And they're right. The hemline is really different. Let me show you. And I was like, I think I'm going to be scammed. I'll send it. Oh, you want to send it to you?
Okay, so here's what you bought.
Uh-huh.
Now, you're saying that you don't think this is the same shirt.
I thought it was. Every single comment came from me and said, you're getting ripped off, girl. That's a different hemline.
So save the Asians?
Hashtag stop the Asian hate.
Oh, okay. I was thinking save the whales.
Why were you thinking that? Because you're looking at me?
Oh, my God.
You literally were like, I was thinking save the whales.
No. It's just save the... I wasn't trying to call you.
In the field for you.
You never back down. Never let it change the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton. They are waiting in the field for you. And know they'll know your name.
The world
will never